when I broke my leg, I needed the crutch. When my leg healed, the crutch became an obstacle and I didn't want it anymore. When someone tries our program, they have generally found a number of things that help them, and we encourage them to continue doing those things. I personally see them as crutches. When I broke my leg, I needed the crutch. When my leg healed, the crutch became an obstacle and I didn't want it anymore. So as you continue to train your body to do the correct things on the inside, you will find greater and greater levels of health and a lot less need for crutches. So whatever you're doing now, if you're considering trying this program, whatever you're doing now, keep doing. We're going to get your body performing in such a way that you don't need those things anymore, and you can decide with your doctor when to drop them.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video interesting, please click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we release a new video.